So I'm hanging out here in the viewing area, watching other people. This is the Golden Knights today used Skydive Chicago out in Ottawa, Illinois. They used that facility. So there's this beautiful field here in front of me, and I'm just watching people land, and it's amazing, and everybody looks so happy and exhilarated when they land, because indeed it is. I still can't quite come up with the words to describe what it feels like. There are some distinct emotions. One of them, as the aircraft door opens, one of those feelings is, what in the fuck am I doing? Then when you are suddenly out there, I did the thing that I wanted to do, and that was, I wanted it to be an exercise in surrender, and I wanted to just say, like, once I'm out, it's not up to me. I better just enjoy this, and I did. And Sergeant First Class Noah Watts, to whom I was attached, he was really great, and he was talking me through the whole thing. And it was interesting. You know, it was very loud in the plane, and then when we were out in free fall, it was surprisingly quiet. It was like this burst of quiet and peaceful and holy shit all at the same time. And then the chute opens, and you have this unbelievable view. And so I jumped from somewhere between 2.5 and 3 miles up, and I think I certainly left a lot of fear up there. I don't think I'm a very fearful person anyway, but if there was any left, I sure left a big chunk of it up there. So I don't know. I feel like I should go put $1,000 on a pony right now or something. Open champagne. I don't know what I should do, but that was a really great feeling. And I think I'm going to be smiling about it for quite a while. I recommend this to everybody. I think if you feel inclined to do this and you are physically able to do so, I recommend it. Don't let your fear hold you back. This is pretty cool, and you really only need about 20 or 30 seconds. Not even that. Maybe like 10 seconds of courage to make yourself walk to the edge of the plane, and then. And then it's awesome. And then it's the most freeing thing I've ever seen. So more to come on this as it processes in my head, but I'm gonna sit here and watch some other people land, so.